Hi, this is Preeti from Analytics India Magazine, and in today's episode, we will be talking about what to expect from Tesla's Battery Day. After the much-hyped Neuralink event, we are now approaching to witness another one of Elon Musk's invention, Tesla's upcoming Battery Day, which has now been scheduled for September 22nd. As the name suggests, Battery Day would revolve around Tesla's latest work on significant advancements of battery technology. Mid last year, Tesla had acquired the battery technology of Maxwell for leveraging its dry electrode technology as well as to produce its own battery cells. This in turn has helped the company's concept of building lithium-ion batteries. The company has been strongly focusing on expanding their market with cost-efficient electric vehicles, which makes the concept of battery extremely significant. Therefore, energy density also needs to be more for the electric vehicle to offer such capability in a small package. Amongst numerous speculations and theories, let's look at a few likely innovations that we can expect to see on Tesla's Battery Day. The first one being the Roadrunner project. With an attempt to apply the machines are building machine strategy in order to develop cost-efficient battery cells, Tesla has been working on its secret project, the Roadrunner project. The rumor of this secret project had started developing right after the company decided to acquire Maxwell for over $200 million, which has been aimed to reduce the cost of battery production. Both these factors of enhancing performance efficiency and less manufacturing cost will help the company to push electric vehicles for mass production with cheaper batteries with quick turnaround time. The next innovation could be the million mile battery. Another innovation which is critically anticipated by many is the million mile battery that Tesla has revealed earlier this year. As the name implies, the company has introduced a low-cost battery with a million-mile lifespan, bringing down the entire cost of the electric vehicle that they are planning to deploy in their Model 3 sedan car for a Chinese company. According to the company, the million-mile battery has been designated with enhanced innovation, including better discharge rate, more energy density, enhanced durability, and cost-efficient, to name a few. With all these advancements, this release could be a breakthrough in battery technology. The next one could be silicon nanowires. While announcing the shareholder meeting, Tesla had created a unique pattern background on their website, which had later been decoded by Electrek with reverse Google search as silicon nanowires, which are typically used for enhancing the battery performances. That image has been considered as a tease by the EV community on Tesla's new technology of nanowire anodes. According to the company, these silicone nanowires will enable battery cells to take up half as much space as current lithium-ion batteries. Coming to the next one, no cobalt batteries. Earlier this year, another announcement that had put Tesla on a pedestal is their development of cobalt-free batteries for all their models. The main reason to facilitate this is the cost of lithium-ion batteries, which are higher due to the use of cobalt. Not only because it's hard to mine, but also quite polluting for the environment. Let's talk about if the event will showcase Tesla's future projects. Along with the electric vehicle earlier this year, Musk has also indicated about its future projects like an electric plane. Although the rumors have been entirely denied by Musk, it might not be expected out of the company to talk about its electric plane project at Battery Day, but it might highlight its roadmap with its technology. I'll drop the detailed article in the description box below. And with that, we come to the end of this video. Don't forget to subscribe to Analytics India Magazine and follow this segment for everything related to data science as a career. See you soon. Bye.